After three successes, the Hate Story franchise have got together the fourth installment that promises no love but more of revenge and hate. The trailer of this sequel is out. Watch the trailer as shared by the filmmakers on their official Twitter handle. The story features Urvashi Rautela, Punjab star Ihana Dhillon, television fame Karan and Vivan Patena. The trailer reveals that Urvashi Rautela wants to be a star and how Karan Vahi, who plays a photographer, helps her get there. Karan and Vivan are two brothers who fall for the same girl and fight over her, while a second girl comes in and changes the whole game. Well, it's a suspense thriller film, so of course there are twists and turns which will be revealed only when the movie releases. It is set for a 9th March release. IANS report. Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.